350 Butler Street is really in our backyard. We're Brooklyn developers, and we started a half a block away in 2006. The overall goal for construction at 350 Butler was to build the largest project we've ever built. We intended the design for 350 Butler to evoke feelings of a quiet, comfortable home. We wanted it to serve as an oasis within the excitement of New York City.